Good afternoon. I'm Dr. B.P. Aranga. My study was driving behavior and road traffic crashes among three-wheeler drivers registered in police area of Thalangava, Sri Lanka. As we all know, road traffic crashes are a growing public health issue which demands from preventive and control measures. Three-wheelers are the major contributors for the vehicle fleet of the country and the problem of road traffic crashes. In Sri Lanka, three-wheelers are the second commonest vehicle form from the total vehicle population in 2016. That was 17%. And the traffic police headquarters revealed that the three-wheelers were responsible for 15% of total reported traffic crashes in 2016. This study was described socio-demographic characteristic, occupational history as public health driver, history of road traffic crashes, and the driving behaviors of three-wheeler drivers. A distributed cross-sectional study was carried out in police area of Thalangava, Sri Lanka during the latter part of 2016. A total of 356 eligible three-wheeler drivers were studied using pre-tested self-administered questionnaire, a social demographic characteristic, occupational history of road traffic crashes, and driving behavior of three-wheeler drivers were studied and analyzed by the descriptive statistics, and association were determined by the chi-square test. All the drivers of three-wheelers in the study group were male. According to the study, majority of the drivers of three-wheelers were between 26 to 55 years of age, which was found to be the same as the previous study. In the study finding, a majority of, that is 55% of drivers had learned driving from the registered driving school, but 45% of drivers had learned their driving by themselves or other three-wheeler drivers. 22.8 of three-wheeler drivers were involved in road traffic crashes during the period of 3 months prior to the research. Among them, 80% of three-wheeler drivers had involved in one road traffic crash, while the 12% and the 4% of three-wheeler drivers had involving two or three road traffic crashes respectively. The distribution of selected driving behavior at the time of road traffic crash were most of the three-wheelers had excessive speed at the time of road traffic crash, and also they were under the influence of alcohol. The occurrence of road traffic crashes was significantly higher among the three-wheelers drivers who rented three-wheelers and who were unmarried, who had habit of driving under the influence of alcohol. The conclusion and the recommendation is to streamline the driving training and the process of driving license, because significant number of drivers had not learned from their driving by the recognized learning school. And also surveillance activity and the driving behavior for the driving bay should be strengthened. Thank you.